What's going on, fellas? What are you saying? You good? You know the drill. Today we got Zodiac Heartbeat Montage. Let's crack it off, boys. Yeah, I ain't been that local last week because I was busy, man. I was doing some stuff. I learned how to front flip. Big up Jez, gave me some tips. I completed that Final Fantasy VII remake, Masalina. If you lot play that, let me know. Final Fantasy, man. Now I need a new thing. I need a new quest. I don't know what it's gonna be, man. I was trying to play that Final Fantasy XV, but that thing, yes. I might do Final Fantasy IX. Zodiac Heartbeat. This came out September 21, 2009. Yeah, so the end of the summer of all the madness. 30k views, top notch. It's a bit loud. Let me turn that down. Professional editing, Zedines. Big up the Zodiac, man. I remember this just come out of nowhere. Please notice the recording gameplay was recorded in less than a week. Therefore, you should only focus on the editing. I like the font. I like all that. Where's the Zodiac from? Like, I don't know about you, but that's kind of triggering me. Where's the Zodiac from? Somewhere like Norway. I would say Norway or Denmark. Or Finland? Nah, not Finland. Where are you from, mate? Let me know. Alright, we'll just focus on the editing. But yeah, this came out of nowhere. And there was just something different about it. I liked it. Like, the clips weren't crazy. But I don't know, it just had a good vibe to it. I like the song. The song's a banger. I like the little... you can't even see it. I have to get my face out of the way. I like the little tag there. Something clean. Little build up. Blurred out. Man, just tossing a couple of nades in that. Build up. Let's go. What we got? It's like the Spider-Man text or something like that, innit? Spider-Man text. Yeah, yeah. He's out here hitting quad nades in that. That's gotta be a 2160. It just has a nice little vibe to it, innit? I like the slow-mo just come out of nowhere, you know? Just cutting about, doing damage. Collat head. Ooh, little kind of like 360 collat. Dark, innit? Very dark. Alright, you got a little tenor. I remember this. He's just flashing up the little... Bang, 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 bang. Hang on a minute. Yeah, I love that triple. I like the way he's kind of flashed up the little things. Like, no one... We weren't really doing too much of that in 2009. Do you know what I mean? It was very, like, noticeable. Like, bits and bobs would do, but... You know, the whole masking and stuff... We didn't really play around with it too much that early. And it's not done perfectly, but it's still a nice touch, man. And the triple. Reg scope, Randy. Come in that spot. Like, what on earth? I love that triple, man. And like, yeah, to be fair, like everyone, like all the montages coming out now. Were all sniper lobby, so because it wasn't sniper lobby and it just had a different vibe, I don't know, it just stood out. It made you think, who is this geezer? Hey, I like that. How many revolutions was that? Tony Hawk. Like, he's at it again. Imagine actually trying to do that in real life, though. Like paintball or something. You fucking break your neck. Okay. We've all hit that shot, haven't we? A movie by Zed Designs. Heartbeat. Song's a banger. That pipe, that cross. What's this, bruv? Hunter's Arena? A mobile game. Is it a mobile game? Oh no, it's a Steam game. Yeah, it's probably dead though, isn't it? Big man, sorry, I don't want to see all that, mate. What are you up to? What are you up to, fella? Yeah, I like that little montage. Nice, something nice, isn't it? Something a little different. He had a montage as well that I want to watch. I can't remember what it's called. Apparently, he hit a 6-on-1. Should we try and find it? Alright, let's fuck it, let's do it. I'm not seeing it. Maybe just try Zodiac 601. Who the fuck's that bird? Hey, my thing. I don't know, man. I can't find it. All right, let's look at the comments. Okay, my favorite editing of any montage ever. The song fits perfectly. Favorite editing, 5 out of 5. This would be the best montage ever if it had a little bit better gameplay and was longer. But it don't matter since it was only on editing. Yeah, like obviously, if it was, he spent a bit more time getting gameplay, it would have been even better. But recorded it in a week or something, you know. I mean, when someone says that, you know what I mean? I recorded it in a week. A week could mean a month, but you just got to take it on face value. Do you know what I mean? You got to just give them the benefit of the doubt. Yeah, a few comments talking about, you know, you spelt recorded, recordet. I mean, English ain't the geezer's first language. You know what I mean? It is what, I mean, we all make mistakes. Come on, man. Come on. Ain't that deep. Ain't that serious. 1v1 someone, MP5 versus M40. See who wins. Alright. Biggest intro ever. Mate, there's longer ones out there, trust me. There's longer ones. Bad Boys, The Tritage, ACOG, fucking Profit Resistance. There's long intros out there, mate. Editing not that good. Take a look at She Looked 16. Yeah, we're gonna watch that one soon. Very, very soon. Hey, look, it's my comment. Beast song and editing. Yes, 10 years back. I stand by it, man. And then, yeah, man, played quite a few games with the Zodiac after that, man. Top geezer, man. Top geezer. It looks like he's using Dazzle 100 to me, but the best capture card, in my opinion, is the HD PVR capture card. But it's 150 quid. 150 England pounds. That's a lot of money for, you know, kids. You know what I mean? Like, most of us were kids, so how are you going to get the money together for a PVR, you know? You got to get yourself a little job or save up your little pocket money. Cool, that was the video, guys. Nice little video. Nice little montage there. Only a week's worth of gameplay, quick little edit. But it's memorable because it was the first time I seen the Zodiac, who was, you know, a big part of the community. Guys, keep dropping suggestions. I want old school. Give me like one of the first montages you ever seen. I want early stuff, like way back, like 2008, because I need to see some more of that stuff before we delve into the, you know, the new things. But yeah, smash the like button and big up notification gang. I'll see you lot on the next one.